Alright. That true, man? I don't know. School is run by adults. What do I get the idea? This teacher's perspective. Oh, okay. Me and Shion, I guess. I feel like this VN's more about Satoko's problems than anything else. There's always something wrong with the color on my devices, man. I don't get it. Now everything's too dark, too much black. Like, I don't get it, I just turn on the computer and turn it back on, and it's just fucked when I get back. Ugh, I might not go low calories today, man. Still feeling that sickness pretty good. Might just eat like a hog. Gotta get better. The sooner I get better, the sooner I start running. It just looks like it's missing color, man. Maybe not. We should be able to finish this game up today. We'll see if I start something else afterwards or not. Maybe I'll just chill, listen to music. Or maybe we'll do some shoot 'em up. Kind of feel like playing Killing Floor, but if I really have the group for it. I don't know how much I want to play it solo. Yeah, I feel like that's almost out of, there's like, it's colorless. Not colorless, but there's too much darkness on it. I don't know what's going on with the colors, man. It should be fun on your guys' end. It's just how the NVIDIA bullshit affects my TV. Oh, yeah, I might just eat and do what I want today. Yesterday I barely ate. I was sick. I don't know what I was thinking. Well, if we do play a game today, it's not killing floor. I don't know. Maybe we'll start Unity. I'm not really, like, dying to play it, but I do want to play, Origins at some point. Assassin's Creed's fun enough. What else was there? I mean, Mega Man, if I'm feeling like I want to do something hard. I don't know. It was everything under the sun. Do the 3DS shit. I need to see, since I moved the router over there, if 3DS shit still is gonna be... I'm gonna switch shirts out. I might go get another snack too. Oh, my head. Got a little more eating today. I need to get past the sickness instead of eating like a fucking twig. If you want chit chat, let me know, but if you're leaving soon, I don't want to force you up. All good. Much though. Did you notice they use this song in Umineko? I like this one a lot. Put on the shirt that makes me look like a fucking balloon. But it's more comfy because it's really big. Killing. Oh, you were gonna chat, boy? You didn't say anything, man. Oh, it didn't pop up on my Discord. I couldn't see it. What? I didn't see it on my Discord.
He worked it out.
I have to make Ob smaller.
having Discord sounds in 2018. What an idiot.
Yeah, you think, could you imagine Discord sounds while I'm streaming, dude? Shut your mouth.
Do you imagine, like, muting Discord within OBS?
Dude, that'd still be annoying as fuck. I just have Discord small enough where I can see any pop-ups above the servers. That's all that matters.
Get good.
I don't need to know if somebody's wanting to get a hold of me outside of, like, servers, man. I only need no DMs. Fuck you, buddy. Come bring me some vitamin C.
Bring orange juice.
I don't got any.
Why?
Because I don't got any. I didn't buy any. I ain't going to the store right now.
You can definitely finish today. I just don't know when it'll be.
Oh, yeah.
If you're going, like, straight out, before 8 p.m. is not unrealistic. Maybe take a little longer, but... Well, you got 7 hours. You already put in a fair bit. I think you can get it done.
Hmm.
Don't worry. I'll complain about the ending, no matter what.
Okay, I was gonna say, how important is being here for the initial reactions?
Super.
Okay. I'll probably just finish it. Even if I do finish it before you get back, it's not like it'll be like days after I beat
forgotten.
It. Yeah. I'll be able to talk about it. I'll be within an hour or two. Ugh, should have shaved today. But I'm lazy as I'm sick. She's so hard up on taking down the Sonozakis, man. Makes him seem kind of dumb. But he's supposed to be clever, man. I guess I would believe the Sonozakis before I'd believe some kind of fucking special agents sneaking around.
It all began after World War II.
No. No. You doing me that kind of night? Or are you shoot 'em up, boy?
What'd you say?
Are you gonna do me that kind of night?
Start up episode 7 and try and just smoke it in the weekend.
Oh. Smoky. But she was just lying about everything so she could look cool, bro. You should be able to figure that out, because it makes so much sense. His grandma, Sonozaki, like the dumbest character ever?
Yeah.
Like, Jesus Christ, dude. We're gonna look like we did all these crimes. And then through the power of plot, not get caught or investigated for any of them.
And then we're gonna actually do crimes sometimes.
We actually have torture devices that we use, but we're supposed to be good guys who lie about everything. So are we actually bad guys or good guys? Ahoo!
Reminder of that one time where... oh my god, my throat.
Too much dick.
Reminder of that one time where Rena was in a hotel room and then was being chased by men in suits.
And when they took a body and hid it for her.
Yeah.
We the good old guys.
I mean, I'm not saying it was the Sonozaki's, but reminder of when that shit happened. And then I don't remember the Sonozaki's taking credit for that.
Can I at least see him die? See what happens to him? I don't care about Oishi's inner thoughts. Dude, Oishi looks like he's in his, like, 50s?
Sniper.
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 No, sniper. Oishi gonna get sniped.
He's gonna become a holy man. The priest.
La priest. Okay. Does it help my body? It's apparently just used to sleeping just 6 hours a day now. Can't stop it. I need more. What happened to Satoshi? Satoshi. Satoshi.
Literally.
Really, Satoshi. What can I do for you? So he's got the teddy bear. This is the $10,000 teddy bear, whatever, man.
A teddy bear is like $1,000, and I don't know why it's so fucking expensive. It's ridiculous.
I just don't get it. Like, that amount of extra fluff and cloth does not equate to an extra, like, $950.
(Clears throat)
My nosy.
God damn it. So shavers just came in today. Like a certain amount of days, and then the neck just itches like crazy. I'm at those days. Don't swing by the clinic, dude. You're gonna get fucking kidnapped, man. Why does the text not scroll sometimes?
Quality Japanese character.
It's like Insta pops out.
Yeah, I don't get it. I need to kill her again.
Oh, I've got to kill all the women. I've got to kill all women. Oh, I don't like super baggy shirts, man. I lied. I want my fucking tight, comfy shirt. It's because he killed her too slow, dude. He needs to do it in 1,000 seconds. 1,500 too much. He's got to stay cool like an ice cube. Maybe the cure won't work on him. So, all of these people see Satoshi here clawing at his throat, but nobody ever leaks that he was here, man?
Nah.
I mean, they go through the front door of the clinic, probably, man.
Nah.
I mean, wouldn't villagers be here?
Nah.
It's a small village.
Nah.
He just disappeared without a trace.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Seems believable.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's not extremely convenient. Extreme convenient shit. It's not good for a mystery. Supposed to be picking it apart. Why I care so much about Satoko.
I love Takano.
He loves it. Like, that's what happened. My entire... everything just changed. What the fuck? Dude, why is my TV fucking stupid? You don't know better than me, TV! Stop it! Camera! He's like, oh, it's been 3 or 4 months since you set up all these settings. I'm just gonna change them now on you. Enjoy that.
I understand now. This is my power.
Oh my god.
And this is my power cable.
Are you my TV, dude? I'm gonna ask you to stop.
Child's play.
Stop it! Stop it! Why is this not available? They just like get rid of options depending on the kind of input you're using. But it doesn't actually change anything what input you're using, so I don't know why they bother. Like, if it recognizes it as a PC, it removes half of your options. I'm so quiet, dude. Fixed, because I made it think it's a game console, even though it's a fucking computer. That'll help me. Why does every company think they need to fucking do everything for me? And then they fail at what they do. I gotta change the digital vibrance, because I changed it. Ugh.
Oh man, I hear a cat throwing up.
Uh-oh. Is it Rita? Is it Leo?
I don't know, dude. It was Rita. Poor Rita. We get her some water.
That sucks. Fucking Rita, dude.